guys. I got some chromes off Amazon, and I wanted to swatch those for you. So I start by using my no wipe top coat on my swatch sticks, and then I cure for about 10 seconds, and I probably could have cured a little longer because they didn't come out super chrome. They came out more sparkly, which is still gorgeous, but it's not exactly the look I was hoping for. Some of them came out more chrome than others, and some came out more like pigments, like this orange one was a little bit more see-through than the others. I think there were three holographic chromes. There's this gold one, there was the silver holo, and then there was a pink holo, like a kind of a rose gold holo. And the holo didn't really show up on that one as much. You could see it a little more in person, but on camera it didn't show up very good. It's kind of hard to tell with this black one, but it's actually got really fine, kind of silvery flecks in it. And so up close, especially after it's top coated, up close you can really see the really pretty shimmer that it has. It's very subtle. And here they are, all swatched. Like I said, if I probably would have left the top coat to cure for longer than 10 seconds, maybe like 12 seconds, it would have been more of a chrome look and less glittery. But I still think they came out really pretty. Thanks for watching.